Borussia Dortmund and Schalke 04 are among the Bundesliga's traditional giants, and both have a history of developing some of Germany's most influential players. Mario Götze, who scored the 2014 World Cup winning goal, made his first steps in football at Dortmund, while goalkeeping colossus Manuel Neuer came through the ranks at Schalke. Chelsea's Christian Pulisic and Arsenal's Mesut Özil may now be playing in the Premier League, but they too started in the Bundesliga, at Dortmund and Schalke respectively. Now, this trend of producing top-class talent has continued into the present day, with each club hoping to challenge at the top end of the league with squads built on promising youthful foundations. And perhaps the outstanding young talent in the Bundesliga this season is Dortmund's Jadon Sancho. Sancho, at 19, is quickly becoming one of the Bundesliga's finest attacking players. Thriving on the right-hand side of midfield, Sancho's performances under Favre have been marked by the freedom to drift and get on the ball, as well as the license to dribble at defenders, using his superb 1v1 quality to take opponents out of the game. Sancho is joined on the Dortmund flanks by another youngster, Dane Jakob Brun-Larsen. The 21-year-old Larsen made more appearances than ever before during Favre's first season in charge, leading to an international debut for Denmark and has continued to play a role for Dortmund this season. Also on the flanks, but further back, is versatile defender Achraf Hakimi. Since joining on loan from Real Madrid, the 20-year-old's surging forward raids have provided attacking width to Lucien Favre's side. Last season, he played primarily at left-back, cutting in onto his favoured right foot. This season, he started most often on the right-hand side of the back four. Hakimi also has 2 goals and 1 assist to his name this season already. Julian Brandt is similarly multifaceted. The 23-year-old can play in a variety of roles, including as a number 8, a number 10, or as an inverted left winger. With his exceptional touch and eye for a defence-splitting through pass, he is set to thrive as a playmaker in Favre's 4-2-3-1 system, receiving and progressing possession accurately and effectively. Mahmoud Daoud may not have the same versatility as Brandt or Hakimi, but he's another player who possesses serious potential and exemplifies the club's sustainable youth-centred transfer policy. Now in his 5th full season of Bundesliga football, Daoud is amazingly still only 23 years of age. His best position is evidently in central midfield. From here, he can receive from Dortmund centre-backs and use his fine passing range to move the ball into more advanced areas. From defence to attack, Dortmund have young players in key positions crucial to Lucien Favre's style and forging a reputation in the Bundesliga for exciting attacking play. But it's not just Dortmund who are building a team around their young players. Schalke 04's new spine has a decidedly new look, starting between the posts. In Alexander Nübel, Schalke appear to have found their long-term successor to Neuer. Nübel, like Neuer, has captained the team and provides an imposing presence between the goalposts. He's also the same height as Neuer, standing at 6'4" tall. But the comparisons aren't purely based on appearance. Nübel is a fine shot stopper who uses his body to cover the goal well and ensure a solid last line of defence. But on top of that, he's comfortable with the ball at his feet. Having played as a striker at youth level, he's able to distribute accurately from either foot and gets good distance on his kicks. At just 23 years old, he has a huge future in the game. Amin Arit is 1 year younger than Nübel, but is nonetheless making an impact on Schalke's play. The Morocco international has been involved in the first team for over 2 years, winning the Bundesliga's Rookie of the Season award in 2017-18, and his attacking output is only improving with each passing season. This September, he was awarded the Player of the Month award. Now, this term, under the guidance of David Wagner, he's played a vital role in Schalke's fine start. Operating centrally, often as a number 10 in Wagner's preferred 4-2-3-1 system, Arit has scored 4 goals and set up a further 2 for his teammates, with his brilliant dribbling coming to the fore. Another prospect who's established himself as a key player within Wagner's squad is Weston McKennie. At just 21 years of age, the American already has over 50 Bundesliga appearances for Schalke. Those appearances have come in multiple different positions, with McKennie's versatility enabling him to apply his industry and ball-winning capabilities wherever they're needed. And Schalke have more Anglophone influence in their ranks. While Dortmund's Jadon Sancho might be the highest-profile English youngster in the Bundesliga, Schalke have also benefited from the growing number of young players leaving English football for the Bundesliga early in their careers to further their development. Like Sancho, Rabi Matondo left Manchester City for Germany, joining Schalke in January. Since then, he has shown his quick feet and composed finishing. Jonjo Kenny followed Matondo from the Premier League to Schalke, joining on loan from Everton at the start of the season. Kenny's energy and drive to get forward have been utilised well as an attack-minded right-back. He already has one goal and two assists to his name in Bundesliga action, and was voted Rookie of the Month in August. Now, Dortmund and Schalke will be hoping to challenge Bayern Munich this season, with Champions League qualification a very real possibility for both sides. Their push will be based around the enthusiasm, hunger, and skill of a core of outstanding young players.
Hello? Yes, you.
Where are you going?
The Bundesliga on YouTube.
Subscribe now.
Football as it's meant to be.